The teams are ready, and so are we. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emery. It's a wonderful night for hockey. Puck dropped, clock moving. Propelled to McDermott. Cranks one. Nice work with the pack. Oh, here's a wrister. Back in his defensive end to get it. He could start some danger here. Gains the zone. A shot, missed. No shadow of the boards here. Got that in the trapper. Gets play stopped.
And so we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these things. This is why you retire from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
A little over 8 minutes played. It is tied at Cobb. Erie's got a defensive zone win. Williams holds on, and that'll do it. Defensive zone win. Into the end of attack. Shoots one. Terrific glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
The Otters win it. Let's it go. Love that one, but it came out. To Lewis. Gets in, looks over his options here. Nice job with the pad that time. On to Strome. Takes that pass from his left, and it's a perfect stride ahead. And there is one for the highlight reel.
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding effort.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Erie's got two up on the penalty board for delay of game.
That's a very frustrating penalty, Doc, for everybody. The player did not mean to shoot the puck out of the rink.
Windsor's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. Nice faceoff work.